It's a big demand and the supply is very hard to come by sometimes.
Platelets are used every 30 seconds in the United States.
That is crucial to them being able to bounce back and have a sustainable life.
Dawn Verhoeven is the lab operations manager at Avera McKinnon. She says many of the platelet recipients at Avera are oncology patients.
Their platelet supply can be easily dwindled as they're immunocompromised, they're undergoing chemotherapy, which tends to deplete your red cells and your platelets. So by getting that little extra boost, that allows them to basically fight off any infections as well as help with their clotting.
Platelets are collected through a process called apheresis.
Apheresis is a process by which we, similar to a whole blood donation, the donor is hooked up, needles placed in their arm, and then through the machine or the cell separator, we actually give them back their red cells and pull their platelets and plasma.
About 5 years I've been doing apheresis.
Jerry Vanderlee has donated close to 150 times. Shortly after he started donating, his mother, Ruby, was diagnosed with leukemia.
She started receiving platelets, and so once a week she would go in and receive platelets. And so I really saw, you know, firsthand that it impacted her quality of life. And so she would get platelets once a week, and then I just continued even after she passed.
Seeing how much the platelets helped his mom is why Jerry donates every 2 weeks.
She would get really run down, and then she'd receive platelets, and then she'd be, you know, charged up for a week again. Yeah, it made a big difference in her life.
One apheresis donation can help up to 3 people.
And really the reason that we're targeting the platelet population is platelets are only good for 5 days. And so after they go through the testing that's required, we really only have about a 3-day shelf life on them. So we need a continuous supply versus our red cells.
Well, I would just encourage people to, if this is for you, check it out. If not, there's something else, you know, we all can give in some way.
With your Avera Medical Minute, I'm Tess Hedrick, KSFY News.
Avera McKinnon is the only apheresis donation site in Sioux Falls. For more information, call 1-877-AT-AVERA or go to KSFY.com and click on health.